big influence for Huber against Trentino with 75% efficiency, 12 points and 6 blocks. And Boyer is just so quick with the arm, speeding up off Bednors. And aces backed up with a couple from Kaczmarek, but Fornau and Cleveno. He's coming really clutch with his service throughout this competition. And they need a run now. Fast arm. Great set from Donny Udi. Maybe a little bit inside, but it just length of the set. Haven't seen that service run that we've seen previously from Smith in this game. And coach of JSW, because they are tipping a lot of balls. And Zaxa are getting nowhere near any of... Slivka goes with the tip, but Popovčak is reading him like a book. There's a net touch somewhere. It's against Zaxa. Yashemski now have opened up a three-point lead. Starting to come. The patience from Zaxa has been there. But yeah, too high for Huber. Shows us every trick in the book. Last time came in, hit the line, and then just thuds one. De Smith is the perfect start from the baseline for Zaxa. And the pass now is going astray. A confident JSW performance in the opener. It's been silenced for now. Perfect, though. Well done from Huber. Huber's been brilliant so far. Boyer. Well, Boyer. Coming in. With Donny Udi. Goes straight to Boyer. The off-the-block cover there is on another level. Bednors will be disappointed. Be careful over those advertising signs. Back into the game. But it's certainly their big player. Good work from the blockers as well. Fornau getting all the way across to get Donny Udi out of the block. He plays the defense. But it just stays incredibly high. But 75% efficiency for Kaczmarek was what was impressive. Boyer is working at something similar here. That's a much better play.